Hello friends, today I am going to discuss about the CRD disease in poultry. CRD is the common disease in every farm in winter season. In winter season, CRD attack the birds very easily. So, how to do to prevent the CRD disease, I am discussing now. So, at first I request you to subscribe my channel and like this video. You can find the subscribe button red color. Press this button and subscribe my channel. CRD mainly comes from the opening chicks. So, at the brooding period, from the first day of your chicks, you have to apply enrofloxacin for 3 days. Give enrofloxacin from the first day of your chicks. And at the age of 21st day, 21 days, you have to repeat the dose again. Enrofloxacin should be given at the age of 21, 22, and 23. 3 days should be give enrofloxacin again. And at the age of 28, you have to give tylosin medicine, tylosin powder, you have to give. So, the CRD cannot touch your birds. And I request you to watch the farm if there is no ammonia gas. You have to drive the ammonia gas from your farm. You do not understand the ammonia gas, but at the ground level, when you down your head and you can smell the ammonia gas. So, do not give any cotton from the age of 16. Do not give any cotton to your farm from the age of 16. Totally open the farm every time, day and night. Thank you. Please subscribe my channel.